so that righteousness may triumph and wrongdoing may be vanquished. For these men are our protectors. Lord, please comfort their families while these men are deployed. Bestow special grace upon all these children. May God bless you.
Sorry, I didn't want to wake you up.
It's all right, I was already awake. How's training going?
Do we have time for knapsacks or no?
I think he's awake.
Does he have school today?
No, it's Saturday.
Aren't they in school on Saturdays?
Not since 1953.
I like 1953 a lot. It's a great year.
You want to say hi to Dad?
Hi.
Yeah.
What do you got there? Oh, look at that.
That's you in the airplane.
Mm-hmm.
And those are the clouds.
He's been working on that all week for you.
That's incredible.
Eyes on me. Use your feet.
feet. That's it. You're swimming, Jack. You're swimming. Come on. You're doing it, Jack. You're swimming. Come on. Get a good son.
Mom! I did it!
Yeah, you did!
I did it!
Daddy,
you think I can swim now? Look! Again!
Look at that.
An inch in 7 months.
An inch in 7 months. How about that?
Is that enough?
That's a lot. That's perfect.
Hi, this is Sheila from Bill's Recovery. I just want to check in with y'all on your past due payment.
Message deleted.
Hey, James. Listen, man, I'm sorry to ruin your weekend, but the CO is testing the whole team. You better get down here.
Army Sergeant First Class James Harper.
Greetings, Sergeant. This is our new CO, Lieutenant Colonel Roberts. And he was shredded again. Great job with the rehab.
Thank you, sir. Your lung precludes high altitude or underwater operations.
I've done 4 combat rotations in 5 years with that lung, sir.
You can relax, Sergeant Harper. Blood work came back filthy with stenozolol, nandrolone, phenylpropionate, and HGH. You're an SOF medical sergeant. Should have known better.
I wanted to stay on the team, sir. I want to stay.
I have no idea what your previous COs encouraged, but I won't accept that in my unit. Big Army recommended a revocation of your special forces tab, and although I disagree with your choices, I'm not going to do that. You're leaving the Army with an honorable discharge, but you're losing your benefits, which include your pension and health care.
Dismiss.
James.
You don't have to say anything.
They're cleaning house.
I'll own it.
You made it easy for me.
I understand.
With your rep, every private's gonna be hitting on you the second you walk off post.
Found it in my blood. That's what it was.
So that's it. And there's nothing you can do.
Mm-mm.
So they just basically made up a new bullshit rule.
They didn't make up. No, they didn't make up.
You said
bullshit.
They haven't tested anybody in
they
years.
They haven't tested anyone
so
in years.
So now
but it's,
they
but
just
it's legal.
Started testing.
The new CO has a fucking hard on.
I don't know. He just wants to clear house. That's what the captain told me. They want to clear house. What's this?
Debt collectors, but I already talked to them, and they said they can help us with a plan.
What's the interest rate on it?
It's 18%.
Yeah, there's real work out there with real money.
Private contract?
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Why not?
No, you said you weren't gonna do that.
I know what I said. I know what I said.
No. Mm-mm.
This is Bruce Michaels with Executive Protection. Congrats on your years of decorated service. We'd love to discuss opportunities.
Mr. Harper, my name is David. I'm calling from the Department of Water and Power.
Message deleted.
What are you doing?
Just putting up some shingles before we get weather.
Where's our son?
Oh, he's asleep. He's down for the count. Took him a bit, but how was school?
Can you come down?
Yeah, I'll come down in a second. I just have a couple more to do.
Honey, I got something to tell you.
I'll be done in a minute.
No, like now.
I'll be done in a minute, Brianne.
Mason's gone.
What?
Mason, he's gone. I just talked to Suzanne.
How?
How do you think?
When's the funeral?
It's tomorrow.
Maybe we should call your mom and see if she can take Jack.
I'm not gonna go.
Of course we're gonna go, Brianne.
No, I'm not gonna go. Because I can't go to another one.
He would have hated this.
Ceremony or dying?
Just being fat and ugly.
How do you figure they shoved his giant butt into that grave?
He's wearing a thong.
How'd he do it?
What do you mean? He died in his sleep.
The family get full payout?
Full payout.
That's good.
Why don't you come over for dinner?
No.
You haven't seen the new house. You're coming to dinner. You're as moody as he was fat.
Fuck you.
Fuck you. Hey, bud, how's it going?
You want to play a video game?
When do I not want to play a video game? Look at this.
Hey.
The White Sox.
Yeah.
Nice.
I love the White Sox.
Yeah, apparently.
What?
Hey,
I
Kelly.
Like the White Sox.
Hey, Coach.
You got that?
You gonna give me a tour or should I just get a map?
I guess so.
Watch this.
Yeah, well, watch this.
Really Roger Clemens over here. Thank you for this meal. And thank you for bringing Uncle James back safely. Amen.
Amen.
Who was a better soldier? You or my dad?
Well, your dad was my chief, so...
Careful. I was his superior.
Oh.
Well, we were how would you say? Well, we looked after each other.
Ah, kind of like brothers.
Yeah, kind of like brothers.
Well, did you actually see my dad's wife?
No. Yes.
Once. He pulled me out of a bar once.
Yeah. He's a wreck. Your father's an absolute wreck. I hate to break it to you this early.
No, pal.
Mikey loves baseball. He'll never play.
He's fighting it. He's no quitting his DNA.
There's no beating it. In best case, he'll need special care for the rest of his life. How are you doing?
Good. Yeah, good.
Yeah.
You?
Yeah, good. I mean, sure. You don't fall off the grid for 2 months if you're good. What's up?
What do you look forward to?
Watching my kids grow up. Seeing them smile. Making sure they're set. Giving them the things I didn't have.
I gotta get my shit straight.
There's help.
No, kill any operational future, no. No chance. Private's contacted me.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, fuck yeah, you deserve a paycheck.
Bank is on my ass. And I
hell
just...
yeah, take it. I pulled a couple of cowboy tours. You know, bank some decent cash, put a down payment on the house. Cash is real. You know, 5-6 a day. Bonuses, you know, adds up. It's okay to cash in. You know, it's pure fucking Darwin out here. We are trained to be ruthlessly adaptable. Use it. We're all just mercenaries in the end.
So what do you got going now? JSOC agency?
In between. It doesn't pay as good as private, but it's legit NatSec work. He's one of us. Good people. Rock solid.
How much?
$350.
Can you get me in?
Fucking hero. President shook your hand.
Well, fuck off. He shakes a lot of hands. They pull my clearances because of blood work.
At this level, as long as you're good to go, Rusty doesn't care what you put in your body.
I'm in.
Is that what you want?
That's what I want. I'm broke, Mike. I need this.
Send your name up.
Yeah.
All right. I'll set up a meet.
Yeah. Thanks.
Of course. What's up, fellas?
Hey, man.
This is James, old running mate of mine. Where is he?
You know where he's at. Why don't you give us a hand every once in a while?
Yo, Chief. Got anything tasty for me? Like fucking candy.
Cherokee purple. It's an honor to meet you.
Thank you, sir.
And cut the circuit out. My name's Rusty Jennings. Thanks, Mike. Hey, you mind grabbing my boots?
Hey, Dave.
You want a beer?
I'm good, thank you.
Thank you. Mike's the best I ever worked with. He says you're the best he's ever worked with.
Yeah, he taught me everything I know.
Our reputation is the only commodity we got left in this game.
You reading my story?
Yours, mine, Mike's, Mason's. It's all the same fucking story, shit. Even your father's.
My father has nothing to do with this. Due respect.
Due respect? Sure he does. We gave them our minds, our bodies, and our spirit. And they chewed us up and spit us out. Left us with fear, rage, uncertainty, disillusionment, a sense of abandonment, betrayal, and finally, self-loathing and guilt. As if somehow everything that happened to us was our own goddamn fault. I know exactly where you are right now, son. I was you. Hell, we all were. That's why we started our own tribe. I know you got options in front of you. And if you're looking for a big payday, the top tiers can give it to you. Triple Canopy, Aegis, and that soulless fuckpig Eric Prince. But I need you to hear me. Because I mean this. The stink from those gigs, it will rub off on you.
What is it that you do? You offer up something different or what?
Damn straight. I'll give you a real home. Honorable work. No corporate interest, no babysitting billionaires, no bullshit. We operate with direct presidential authority under Title 50. Deal strictly with matters of national security. A deep black OGA offshoot.
Title 50, I know those guys. We work together downrange.
We import and export coffee. Man, what you did in uniform, sledgehammer shit. Our thing, scalpel work. High speed, low drag, fangs only come out when they have to. There's a situation in Berlin that threatens our national security. The team led by Mike will be fully black since our presence is not approved.
How long?
2 weeks, three tops. So what do you say, you down for the cause?
Yeah, for sure.
Excellent. Mike and Dalton will walk you through the paperwork. In the meantime, Brianna and Jack, obviously...
What do they have to do with this?
Well, when you get back, it'd be nice if we all got together and broke some bread. But for now, Dalton's going to cut you a check for $50K. So you're not sweating them while you're working with us.
Thank you. Job.
You got a job? What kind of job did you get?
That kind of job. It's babysitting corporates. It's not dangerous.
Don't tell me that.
No,
I know you're lying.
No, I'm not. Look at me, I'm not.
Baby, I need to take care of my family.
You're gonna miss Jack's birthday.
flight departs in 8 hours.
Take you longer than 15 minutes to get here?
Only took me 8. Salim Mohsin, 42. Professor emeritus of virology, Humboldt Universität, Berlin. He lectures there a few times a month, but his primary focus is research work, which is conducted at a private laboratory 40 kilometers east of town.
Threat level?
It's bioterrorism, category A. Cars in the parking lot. Fiat Tipo.
The hospital at the
end of the palace. It's done.
It's a record point of the horse.
No. The moment they do something.
Thank you.
wakey, eggs and bakey. Time to wake up.
Baseball card, stay here. Salim Mohammed Mohsen, age 42, Syrian descent, 6'1", 190 pounds, dyes his beard, heart-shaped birthmark behind his left ear, round-shaped birthmark on his right wrist. Harvard Med, graduates and receives a federal research grant to study pathogenic influenza viruses in humans, H1N1 and avian flu mutations. His grant was not extended. His family relocated here to Berlin, where he continued his research, financed by Farouk Oja, the founder of El Dawa, a charity with known links to Al-Qaeda in Syria. This is a layout annotated by our inside asset. The lab only has moderate security presence, since the guard shack is connected to Berlin police.
What kind of door is that?
No idea.
How are we breaching?
Biometrics. Guard's thumb.
What happens when we hit jackpot?
We conduct a tactical interrogation, then contact higher and wait for further instruction. Exfil, back through the woods. Link up with you here, and then it's straight to the airport.
Plane will be ready at Airfield Alpha.
We all know what one motivated radical can do, so let's cowboy up, get it done, and go home to our families. minutes. Need to ask you questions. Who has access to the lab?
Only me, I have access.
Maggie Belevsky.
She's my research assistant. She has access.
Who else knows the specifics of your work?
Nope. Who are you people?
Your financier.
Yeah, he knows about my work, but he's not a scientist. He's an investor.
Where do you back up your work? There's another team on standby, a block away from your family. Cooperate. There is no limit to what we are authorized to do. Where do you back up your work?
It's all in here. It's in these computers. There are no lines in or out.
We got it. Payday.
If it's money you want, I can arrange money. It's really not a problem.
Head against the wall.
I can really...
Sierra just got a hit off the scanner. Police are inbound from Berlin. Waiting instructions from the ranch. Codex.
All the way?
All the way. Industrial accident. We got 5 minutes. Bag the laptop, lose the cuffs and hoods. We were never here.
It's a misunderstanding. I'm a man of science. This is a huge misunderstanding. Sir, I'm a man of science. I'm a man of science. I have a family, please. Sir, please, I have a family, please. No. No, stop. Ah! Who sent you? Do you even know who you're working for? You don't know what you're doing. Stop, please, listen. The research I'm doing will save millions of lives. Stop, please. Stop.
If you want to say prayers,
a prayer. I don't believe in God. I believe in science. Listen to me. I keep a copy of all my data in a safety deposit box. If you have a conscience, get it out. The world will need it. Stop, please, stop. Please don't hurt my family. Don't hurt my family. Stop, please. No.
Sierra 1, RVM 2.
Copy.
We're in OT. Move out.
was hit.
Suppression! The bag! Throw it to me!
Copy!
Throw it to me! Fuck! Box two down! Cover fire!
Give you blood. Confirm APOS.
APOS. One of us has to work this thing.
If you don't get blood, you're gonna die.
You bring it in.
Fuck you. I'm not leaving you.
My family. I want Christine to hear about me from you.
You tell me yourself, Mike. You're gonna tell me yourself.
I want it to be you.
Get us home. You hear me?
Mm-hmm.
light on the explosion and gunfight in Berlin is security expert William Sonneby. William, can you give us any new information on this critical scene?
Thanks for having me on, Erica. U.S. officials have been active in offering aid and intelligence support to our German friend.
Saving my ass.
That makes two of you on me.
What the fuck did you carry me out?
So what's the plan?
We get the laptop home, let's get paid, let's have a beer.
Roger that. You take it in.
No, we go together.
I'll compromise the mission. We don't know what's in that bag. Get it home. You go, I'll catch up.
I'll make contact, I'll come back.
Back to the Four Seasons of Tunnels, come on. I'll be fine. I'll move in the dark. I just need 24 hours to rest up. Get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
comment.